heartily. After dinner conversation ensued, and maybe a little bit under the influence, decided to relate how to keep your man interested. I think I remember being slightly anxious because I never had a romance conversation. And related how the magazine article with advice on how to spice up your love life, a good approach would be to cook up a special meal, served by candlelight, and offer to your man topless. Oh my God! Now the cat is out of the bag, and this guy's gonna expect the same. And you went on to deliver the best punchline I ever heard.
Aww.
So I served the meal topless, and Ted's mouth was drooling, and he exclaimed, "Wow, Ann, mashed potatoes!" And we all had a great laugh, and the story warms my heart.
Oh my God!
That'd be 50 years.
Oh,